My name is Patrick Mould, and I'm the VP of Programming and Development for Festivals Acadiens et Créoles. I decided to take part in this because I feel it's important for us to really look at the music ecosystem of Lafayette, Louisiana, and determine how healthy it is. What I hope comes out of this project is that we determine how good the musicians are doing, how healthy the presenters are, such as the festivals, live music venues, and I'm also hoping that we determine how healthy the industry is as a whole. And when I talk about industry, I mean sound engineers, studios, people who rent equipment. Again, the whole reason for this process is to determine the health of our cultural economy and what it contributes to our way of life. I think it was good to take part in this session because it was a bunch of like-minded people around the table who understood or who were able to explain, articulate in their own way what their contributions to the music and the culture and our way of life are, and what we should expect from our governmental agencies and the public when it comes to how they support live music and our cultural economy.